Ayo, what's up everybody? This is Uncle Wesley and welcome back to Wesley Talk. Alright, for this talk, I would like to give my reply on the birthday wishes that you all have given to me during my birthday celebration. As you can see, I request on these two pictures. Terlebih dahulu, saya ingin mengucapkan ribuan terima kasih kepada kalian kerana memberikan ucapan yang paling ikhlas, yang terbaik, the best and sincere birthday wishes. Okay, without any postpone, let us begin a reply regarding this birthday wishes that you all given to me. Alright, let's do it. Alright, the first wishes, happy birthday Man Cuntang. Terima kasih kerana selalu buat bla 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 meriah. Walaupun kadang-kadang rasa nak baling batu garas kamu ke apa ke bla 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 bla. Monggo din listen to dan sem seterusnya. Okay, thank you the first wishes. Kalian mungkin kau kata kau nak baling batu sebab mungkin beberapa buat video yang kurang menarik ataupun mungkin pertuturan ataupun percakapan saya yang kurang berkesan ataupun efisien. Alright, thank you for the first wishes. Next, the second birthday wishes they given to me. Sini mengatakan bahawa happy birthday juga MCT kerana telah menghibur kami semua dan tidak dapat dilupakan bahawa kamu memperkenalkan LRT kepada kami semua. Dan semoga kamu dapat hadiah terindah di semester ini dan semester seterusnya. It's obvious I always, what is it? Introducing LRT for those who live in Sabah Sarawak or for those from Sabah Sarawak who haven't, who really haven't come to Peninsula before. Tak pernah ke Semenanjung sebelum ini. As you can see, I'm one of the train enthusiasts. That's why some of my video or most of my videos is about LRT, MRT, KTM and so on. Alright, here come the third wishes. Happy birthday MCT. Terima kasih untuk segala kata-kata yang memberi semangat dan juga video-video yang memilukan hati. Bagus juga abang ni sebab dia dari Sarawak yang pernah datang, salah seorang pentutup dari Sarawak yang pernah datang ke Semenanjung sebelum ini. Dan semenjak saya masuk alam universiti ini, dia juga menonton video saya sebab saya pernah memperkenalkan kepada mereka saluran YouTube saya. I've introduced them my YouTube channel. Next, happy birthday Man Cuntang. Semoga itu dan ini hingga ke bla 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 bla. Dan juga beberapa other wishes, which is happy birthday Man, good luck in your study, and also happy birthday Man, may God bless you always and good luck for your studies. Thank you my friend, because this friend is my one of my ex senior in form 6. Insan ini juga merupakan salah seorang kawan saya ataupun salah seorang atas senior saya semasa saya berada di alam tingkatan 6. Dia ada terkatakan, semoga terus sukses dan berjaya mencapai impian yang Man impikan. Anyway, happy belated birthday to you Man. Next, right. Oh, this is one of my best friend, the new YouTuber. And for the links, I will put the description at the description below. His name is Lashman, if I was not mistaken. Alright, what I say is, happy birthday Wesley. May this day bring joy and happiness to you. Thank you so much, and hope your subscribers also up and up, just like mine. Alright, for those who have watched my chat video for the first time, feel free to subscribe my YouTube channel in order to get 250 subscribers. Thank you. Dan yang lain pula, happy birthday Mancuntang, happy birthday MCT. Okay, so far only this video for this time until now. Thank you for the wishes you given to me. And those who haven't give your wishes in time, never mind for you all. Because next year and the upcoming years, you also can give me. If I put some question in, put some Q&A or some request in my social media such as Instagram. Alright, hope you like this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Sama ada kalian dah share ataupun tidak, itu terpulang kepada kalian. And also, don't forget to follow my Instagram, Wesley Cuntang. Alright, see you in the next talk. Goodbye.